Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Fornot puzzle. The Fornot puzzle was 3D printed on my Dutchy printer, as you can see here. And well, it's now printing a maze, but apparently it can also print these complex shapes. So Fornot is a five-piece put-together puzzle. So let me take it apart before putting it back together. You take it apart like this. And the object of the puzzle is to make the knot again. So this version has magnets. So the way it works is you put the magnets on here, male part on female part, and you can connect them. Well, you can make all kinds of rope structures, of course, but the object is to make the knot come together again. And of course, I know the solution by heart, but it's very hard to get started. So in making this puzzle, I tried several approaches. So one of the approaches that I tried was to use double-sided Velcro to connect things together. And well, even though it stays together, it's floppy and it really does not work. So the two-sided Velcro was not such a good idea, but the magnets really worked well. Another approach that I tried is because you see at the bottom of the pieces are printed in this direction, which always leaves these sort of ugly bottoms. So another approach that I tried was to print them in two parts, like this, and then glue the parts together to make a complete piece. So that's what you're seeing here. It's the same puzzle, but here the parts are cut like this. So it looks different. Then I also tried different materials. Here we have the translucent yellow, which is a nice material. And here we have the 3D printed wood, which gives it really like a rugged rope-like texture. Also interesting. So I will be making this puzzle available through Print It Yourself. So if you want to try and print it yourself, please go ahead. Let me know how things work out for you. And you just need these 10 cubic 5x5x5 millimeter magnets. But if you are interested in buying one, Puzzle Master bought a set of these from me, so you can also buy them through Puzzle Master, obviously in a very small quantity, but I assume you, if you want to buy one, you want to buy one, only one anyway. So my question to you is about the different approaches that I tried. You saw the complete pieces, you saw the split pieces, you saw the different materials. Which approach and which material do you like most? Thank you for watching.